Not preparing enough could leave small towns struggling to keep up. Six hikers are safe after being trapped in the Bridger Mountains through a snowstorm overnight,
with stops planned for Conrad and Valier. Well, the battle over funding for United States Postal Services continues. Also, a major construction project near Helena is impacting area businesses, and a winning lottery ticket has been sold but not claimed in Great Falls. For those heading out to attend that talent show, though, it may be windy conditions.
Yeah, hold on to your hats.
That's right, Katie. It's going to be a very crowded primary for the governor's seat.
I'm here in New York City nearly a decade after the attacks on the World Trade Center shook the nation.